Paw Patrol Ultimate Fire Truck. The ladder is the coolest part. To lift the ladder, hold the truck steady, and with the other hand, grab the white handle on top. Pull to lift up and listen for the click sound to lock in place. Then rotate the cab and listen for 3 clicks. Wow! See these gray stabilizers on either side? They pull out to keep the truck steady. Hold the fire truck with one hand, then grab the black handle with your other hand and push it up to make the ladder super long. Whoa! With a ladder this tall, sky-high rescues are no problem. After you save the day, put the ladder away. Use the black handle again to retract the top of the ladder, then rotate the cab back, like this. Last step, press down on the back of the cab to lock the ladder down. If the ladder isn't closing properly, use the white handle and push down firmly. If it's misaligned, align the truck so it's straight. Awesome ultimate rescue, pups! Thanks for watching and playing with the ultimate fire truck with us. And don't forget to subscribe!
Subscribe now for more videos!